What's up, here Dr. BC, and today I am going to review Womate 2, a second generation Womate device. This is BCD Tech. What is Womate and why do we need it? This question comes in your mind when you first see this video. Those who see my previous video on dual SIM, triple SIM and quad SIM adapter for Galaxy Note 3 can get an idea for this video. Yes, this is dual SIM adapter with 3G router. Now, what is difference here? Womate work on Wi-Fi mode. Yes, this work on Wi-Fi connection, so there is no problem on voice quality and it can be used as 3G modem or data card, whatever you can say. So, Womate 2 is a dual SIM adapter with 3G router and OLED display. Let's do the unboxing of this Womate 2. It is smart mobile Wi-Fi. Before that, let's see the box. It is very standard box, unlike Swatch Blue and GP file. On the back of the box, you will see that iPod Touch to be a iPhone, iPhone to be a dual SIM, no jailbreak, and 3G wireless router with Wi-Fi bridge share. Now let's see the specification of the router. 3G band only 2100 MHz and 850 MHz is supported. Do check your operator band before ordering this product, else 3G will not work on this adapter. 2G quad band, almost all band are covered. Wi-Fi IEEE 803.1 BGN standard. This support micro SIM and micro USB. Standby time 24 hours. This is very small. Talk time 10 hour and 3G uses up to 8 hour. That is very good. This adapter has 2000 mAh battery. Here dimension and weight is 86 gram. As this is second generation, so it has 0.96 inch OLED display. Bar scan it and download funny call from iStore. Here you can find that the default access point and the password and IMEI number. Let's open the box, as I am very surprised to see that there is no seal here. Here is Womate 2. Again, there is no wrapping. Let's take this aside. The next thing is very standard mini USB cable for data syncing and charging. Yes, this unit connect with your PC through this USB cable. And here is user manual. All instructions are in Chinese language. Now let's see the main unit. This is Womate 2. Nice design. This is only available in white color. Here is main power on and off button. On the top of that, this is data switch. Move this down to enable data and up to switch off data. On the bottom of the device, you will see a USB charging and data syncing port. And if you remove this black rubber from here, you will see the SIM tray. This hole is for ejecting the SIM from the device. Take a sharp pin to eject this SIM tray. Here you have to put your micro SIM and then put the tray back. Nothing on right. On the top, there is hole for attaching thread or tie. On the back, nothing. And on the front, a 0.96 inch OLED display and a Womate 2 logo. This unit doesn't contain micro SD card and battery is not swappable. Very disappointing. Now, as I have installed the SIM in this device, let's turn on this Womate 2 by pressing and holding this power button for few seconds. This will take time. Now it is turned on and you can see that it automatically detects the time from the network. Here this cross is data indication. Now when you put this button down, the data will enable and you will see the data bar. For first time you have to add APN. I will do this later. This is a network signal, battery status, call status, message status and data uses. Now let's connect this to my Note 3. The network shown is match some OMBS. Use password, that is 8x1. This is written on the box of the device. Now I am connecting to the device. Open Chrome and go to site 192.168.43.1. choose English and then go to data and then enter the APN. Make sure enter the MCC and MNC of the network. If you not, the setting will not save. Once done, click apply. Now you can see the data is enabled. The maximum download speed is 7.2 Mbps. No so bad. Now you can surf internet at 3G speed. Here you can see that site is very quickly loaded on my Note 3. You can connect up to 10 devices with the same time with this Womate 2 and surf internet simultaneously. Here is my MF61. This can do the same as Womate 2, but this doesn't have voice call support. So Womate 2 without jailbreaking or routing, you can surf internet on any device with Wi-Fi. Now move to the next function of this device, voice support. You have to download either CSIP Simple or SIP Droid from Google Play Store or Funny Call from iStore. No need to root Android or jailbreak your iPhone. As I have installed CSIP Simple, open it and on the first screen, click Save. Now add an account, go to Advanced, put all things as of your choice, but leave this call ID blank. Put SIP server as your server and in username don't use space. And here the TCP, not UDP, check it. Now click Save. Now you can see that it is registered. Now go back. Here is a very standard Android dialer. Let's try to dial 123. Now you can turn on the loudspeaker or you can turn on the mute, transfer to the Bluetooth, do in call setting and end the call. As you can see that the voice quality is very very nice, and as compared to the Source Blue and Gmate Plus, I am using both of these devices, but call quality is very poor. Here in Womate 2, the voice quality is very very nice. You can see the call history log here and your favorite contact here, and the message is here. As you can see that the log is merged with your main dialer history. Also you can dial directly from this native dialer. It will ask call from IP or use mobile. Choose IP, that username is BCD, to call from Womate 2. So by Womate 2 you can convert your smartphone or Windows or Mac PC with supported SIP application to a phone or a dual SIM phone. And also you can enjoy 3G router or data card, whatever you can say. So the Womate 2 is a great product from Womate team. I like this product. I will give you the link of the purchase in the description of this video below. In few days, the download link of Android, Windows, iPhone SIP application is in the description below. If you have any doubt about this product, let me know in the description of this video below. Now this completed the unboxing and quick review of this Womate 2. Stay tuned us for more videos on this Womate 2, especially on the detailed review on the connection to Windows 8 or Windows 7 PC for voice support. This completed this part of video. If you like this, don't forget to like and share this video with your friend. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. The subscription link is shown on your screen. For more video, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and keep sharing. Bye.